Hi everyone, it's Crusail, and I am back with more Pokemon Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl Nuzlocke. We're gonna get right back into it, and I realized it's now officially nighttime, so maybe that's the reason why Chingling didn't evolve last time. On that note, do have... Where is it? A rare candy. Nope. Oh well. That is what it is. But yeah, we're gonna head over and take care of the battle Fantina's gym. Don't know what else I can do really to up friendship except to keep battling. I guess run around a lot. That would definitely help. I might check my friendship level with Chingling, or with Cadence, before I head into the gym. Warming up to me. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick cutaway. Just, gonna do some running around, and then, I will get back to the episode when my friendship level with Cadence is above warming up to me. Alright, everyone. Yeah, we've got Cadence up to being quite friendly, so I'm hoping that's gonna be enough. We shall find out. I had to use up my calcium too, which makes me a little sad, but that is what it is. Alright, mine is close to leveling up now that I think about it. My boy's not going to be able to do much in this gym, so let's have Julius come in. There we go. Time for the gym. +5 +7, 15. So the trick is that if you answer correctly, you don't have to battle against trainers, so I do want to battle against trainers, so I'm going to go straight ahead. Yeah, I want to actually be able to get the SP, because now, especially now, I actually have Chingling up to where it can evolve. I'd like to evolve it. Start getting my team to where I want it to be. There we go. Also, pretty high level, so that's nice. So this one's incorrect as well, so I should be able to... Yep, there we go. Yep, I deliberately screwed up. Alright. I'm not gonna say no to plenty of good XP. Thank you. There we go. Keep on biting. There we go. Alright, hooray for Parfum. Ooh, yes please. Now what level I looked up what level Stunky evolves, I believe it, yeah, it's in the 30s, so I've got a little bit longer to go with Parfum. So don't want to go in the middle one yet. Good for you. Fight the ghost. Because that makes sense. Yeah, also, Julius is the only Pokemon I know that or that I own that has dark moves, so. Well, I could bring in Kaza, but Kaza's also weak to ghost type moves, so. I hope that it's faster. There we go. All right. Oh-ho-ho! It won't let me switch out Pokemon. Interesting. So I've got to go back. Alright, I'll do a quick cutaway, everybody, and then we'll get back into the gym battles. Alright, we're back. Sadly, I feel like I'm gonna have to deal with a lot of aftermath from this trip. Yep, there it is. Fortunately, not enough to KO, but it's bad. Right, but I do have the Shell Bell on. That helps. Alright. Alright. Seven more levels for Ponyta. For Pistola. Oh boy. Alright. Now we choose the correct one. Julius is not impressed, sir. There we go. Come on, be enough, please. On it. Okay. It's the left path. It's possible, but I don't know. There we go. An aftermath, though. Oh! No aftermath on that one. Alright! All right. Oh, aren't you cocky? Thank you. I think I might have to step out front and just run around until I get Cadence up to the next level of happiness, because honestly, it'd be nice to be able to wrap that up with the gym battle. Level 30 Gengar. That's impressive. It's faster than... Whee. There we go. Oof. Okay. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna run around with Cadence a little bit more just to get it to the point where it's gonna be able to evolve. So we'll be right back. All right, we're back. I think I've got Cadence to the same level of friendliness that I had Brer at when I got him to evolve. So, fingers crossed that this is... Oh, that would've been bad. Fingers crossed that this is the last level that we need to get it for Cadence. Go. All right, fingers crossed. Man, that makes me nervous. All the aftermaths that Julius keeps taking. Oh, no aftermath on that one. Nice. Whew, thank goodness. Ugh. Yay. Alright, now we do another cutaway so I can swap out and make sure I have in a party Pokemon that I want to actually have in the party. Ugh. Alright. I believe I'm back where... Yes. Okay. Summary. How's he doing on PP? Should be fine. Ah. I mean, that's fair. Oh boy. Well, actually, Julius is at full health after using the Shell Bell, so should be fine. Strength Sap. Shoot. Nice. Oh. Okay. Drifloom's an HP tank. Jeez, a piece. Okay. So I got a high roll, then a low roll. There we go. My crit hit helps. Yeesh. Pretty straightforward. Wow. Some fast Pokemon. Come on, Antaeus. Yes. Bam, bam, bam. All right. Oh. That's fancy looking. Alright, let's see how this goes against Miss Magius. Man, they're fast. Come on, Julius. Yes! Well done, Julius. Whew! Darn it. Okay. No crit, no crit, no crit, no crit. It's Babbitt's crit. Okay, I'm okay. Yes, Julius. Well done. Sweeping the gym. Well, actually, right. Antaeus took care of Gengar. There we go. CM65s. Shadow Claw. All right. Thank you. everybody, I think that that is a... There's two things I want to do before we call this an episode. We'll be, in the spirit of facing Fantina's gym, we'll be bringing something back from the dead, and we'll be exploring a haunted mansion. Somehow I managed to miss the launch point for that. Well done, me. Oh, hi, Cynthia. Indeed. Hi, Cynthia. Where's the Pokemon Center? Ugh, poor Julius earned a rest. Alright, there's one other thing I need to do, which is go back to Jubilife City and see if I can actually get myself a new... what's it called? A new Poketch app. A little on the nose, but Hammerhead. Or actually, you know what? No, that's fine for now. All right. Oh, I need to go to Jubilife anyways. And let's go to Eterna first. Oh, there's an item there. Nice. The old chateau. Old Gatto from the old chateau. Fine. Yep. number two, I guess. Should've. Shoot. I should've put up a repel. Forgot you could get ghastlies in here. I thought, hey, if I couldn't, if anything caught me, it'd probably be a Litwick. Great. Phantasma. Short for Phantasma. Alright, I'm coming back for Rotom later. Let's see if Phantasma is actually legit or not. Old Chateau. Mouse worth it. Okay, so I don't get it from him. Oh well. Or I don't get a new one from him after 5 gym badges. But yeah, everybody, that is a good place to call this an episode. Next time, we will be moving on to Cantilave City, finally getting to surf around a little bit. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you for the next one.